Do you want to meet the Secretary Mecanus?
Yes. I have some questions regarding the murder of Cassius. I know that he knows something.
I saw him just a short while ago, in the square.
I will go and find him.
Thank you. Who are you? Get him!
Excuse me, sir.
Must have imagined it.
What are you doing?
Excuse me, sir.
I understand. If it is Antonius who wants it to be so, I shall have to oblige.
We are depending on you, Sextus.
Ah, perfect timing, Agrippa. This here is Mechanus. He has come to announce that Antonius will be holding a chariot race.
So, you are the Agrippa that I hear so much about. Good luck in the race.
Chariot race?
Thank you.
I heard there was a swordsman at the contest who had slain one of your men from the Valcross troops. Who is he?
Vipsanius' son. I believe his name was Agrippa. His mother was executed recently, and he shows his respect by entering a contest.
is disgusting.
I see. You are now desperate because you realize that you cannot go back to Rome, having lost one of your elite to a lowly gladiator.
Antonius, please! Let him compete in the upcoming chariot race. The honor of the Valcross Legion is at stake.
You have been wronged. And you wish to retaliate. Very well. I shall send a herald to Mecanus.
Thank you, sir.
Excuse me. Could you tell me where Niger's room is?
Master Mecanus, Niger's room is the one next to the stairs.
I am not yet familiar with these parts. Thank you for your help.
You are welcome, sir.
Master Mecanus, I've followed your instructions. It should be somewhere at the bottom of the Tiber River by now.
Fine. And you are seen by nobody?
No. Of course not, sir.
Good. Return to your normal duties, then.
Yes, sir.
Look, Mecanus, this is how much the qualifying round has cost us.
Ah, I see it was a lavish event, fit for Rome.
Nobody in his right mind would hold an event this expensive. Caesar's fortune will soon disappear if we continue to spend it this way.
I am doing nothing but following the instructions of Fair Antonius, rightful heir to Caesar's throne. Management of the facts and figures is your job. Now, if you will excuse me, I am a very busy man.
Excuse me, sir.
Must have imagined it.
Huh?
Mecanus! Antonius calls for you!
What a beautiful voice you have, Octavianus. It was almost convincing.
How did you know it was me?
I thought it was you. I advise you to get out of here immediately. If you do not, I shall call the guards.
Please, tell me. Why did you hide Cassius's body? Tell me, Mecanus. Is Marcus his murderer?
Marcus? I'm afraid I do not know what you are talking about. I did not hide Cassius's body. Rome is already in a state of turmoil. And having this news spread would not be helpful. It would affect the upcoming gladiatorial games negatively.
But...
that is the end of our conversation. Do not pry. You will regret it.
Look!
On the honor of Valcross. Kill him.
You! You work for him too?
Thank you.
Why did you accept?
Don't you understand, Claudia? I did it for us.
For us? How is it for us? What is wrong with you?
Wrong with me? I act according to my beliefs. I have nothing more to say.
Sextus!
Leave me. I need to be alone.
Claudia?
He is not my real brother, Agrippa.
I know.
I was very young when I was sold as a slave in Rome. Sextus bought me. I think he sees his dead younger sister in me. He raised me and took care of me. That is why I respect him. And I will always be grateful for all that he has done. But lately, he has not been himself.
Marcus Brutus had mysteriously disappeared. To find out what happened, I headed for the Senate to speak with his mentor, Cicero. Thank you.
What was that noise? That noise. Agrippa!